The church was first built around 1080, although rebuilt in the 15th century following a fire in the 1400s. James Goldwell, later Bishop of Norwich, carried out the rebuild and major restoration. This included raising the roof to enable the installation of clerestory windows and rood screen, with flat roofs on the north and south aisles. The Victorian architect Sir Arthur Blomfield repewed and restored the church in the 1880s.